JunkFoodTaster.com, and this is Müller, and this is new stuff, and it's called Fructiv, and this is a little soft drink. The flavor is, this is a citrone, means lemon, Limette, and then something called pomelo, which is probably this fruit here. I never heard of pomelo. I already had another fructive, a different flavor, and then I had was talking about the main ingredients here, which means Molken Erzeugnis, which means simply a dairy product, which says like nothing. Like Müller is like a big dairy, and this has to do something with milk. I was thinking about what this could be, and in the last episode we had like this mozzarella, and inside this mozzarella you got this let's call it water or whatever. And this is not from Müller, but doesn't matter right now. I could imagine that they use stuff like this here, that this, they mean this with dairy product. And they make this drink out of this. But this is just a suggestion. If you know it better than this, please let me know, because it's very interesting, obviously. But I guess now I have it. So unfortunately the gloves, I'm sorry. Here's the gloves. So this must be very exciting here with all this with the unknown fruit inside here. Let's have it. This is intense stuff. I think it's sour. I'm not quite sure what I make out of this. And in such reasons, I'm fortunate to have to draw. Yeah. It's like a sour and a little bit bitter flavor in here, but it's also very interesting. Yeah, this is interesting stuff here. They come up with one product after another.